Cora, you're okay.
Darian. And here I thought you... deserted again.
What happened?
We underestimated their defenses. This is no mere tower.
We know. We're here to put an end to whatever this monster is doing.
Good.
Cora, we know that this doppelganger has something to do with you. That you're some kind of... chosen one. Chosen by the gods.
This information has no bearing on your mission.
All of this is happening because you refused the doppelganger. It was supposed to do something to you. Give you some kind of mission. Do something that will fix everything down here. We need to know what he asked you.
It's not your business.
Not our business? Syl's in there, Cora, along with countless other innocent people. We are the ones going inside to fix your mess. So don't tell us it's not our business.
Look at this tower. Do you know what it's for? It's a Venati relic. A well of unfathomable power.
We already know that.
Then you already have your answer. You know what the doppelganger asked me to do. To betray Harion.
Fine. Keep your secrets. We're going to do it either way.
Darian, good luck. There's no way I'm going to let it in this way.
Don't worry, I got this!
Thank you. Darkness before dawn. I will commend your soul to the gods. Darkness before dawn. There!
Whoosh!
Have you come to weave your web of lies again? You're too late. There's nothing you can do anymore. My triumph is inevitable. See, the god machine is sated, and soon I will be able to erase the consequences of your decades of treachery.
From where does this newfound confidence come?
From the moment I assumed the form of both of your pathetic and misguided champions, everything became clear to me. You're playing against impossible odds, with barely any chance of success.
I am willing to risk everything for mankind's right to true freedom.
Then tell me, what good did mankind accomplish up until now that you feel is worth defending? I understand that the corrosion is fair punishment for your immeasurable sins.
Hope, you see, is a human thing. You wouldn't understand.
Is that why mortals and humans are squandering the world that was bequeathed to them? I am not interested in understanding the workings of immature human minds. What you call hope and thirst for freedom, I call greed. None of that matters anyway. Soon I will erase mankind's history. So many millennia of aimless wandering. Start anew in a purified world, with the gods free, and humanity humbled at last. The survivors, I will make them beg on bloodied knee, until they realize how good the gods have been to them. And once their spirits are remolded, and their children set on the right path, mankind will experience its golden era! An era of obedience. I will have all the time in the world to teach them. And you are powerless to stop it.
Me? Maybe.
Perhaps you were hoping that the bearer of destruction would prevent me from carrying out my plan.
The thought may have crossed my mind.
This will not happen. That boy will be broken before he even sets foot in here.
Don't underestimate him. Regardless of his inexperience, he is the only man on Herion who can withstand the seed of destruction.
If by some strange occurrence his spirit carries him this far, I will crush what remains of it. Now, in your last moments, behold how a world built on delusions comes to an end.
Darkness Before Dawn. Darkness Before Dawn.
Yeah. Looks like everything's coming up Isaurus.
Darkness before dawn.
By the will of the gods.
Yeah. Hell yeah!
Darkness before dawn.
out of the way.
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Looks like everything's coming up Isaurus.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Thank you.
We have no quarrel with you. Please go. Prayer for your wayward soul.
Thank you.
Tower is really full of surprises.
Who is she?
A woman with too many secrets. What are you doing here, Myrna?
Well, like many other people in this tower, I have been captured.
And now that the lies are out of the way, the truth.
May I ask you why you are here first?
I'm the one asking questions.
I'm here to save Astraea.
You mean the world? So you're aware of Oberos' plans, it seems. I'm sorry, but this makes you even more suspicious.
No, I don't mean the world. I mean Astraea. This continent. You call that creature Oberos. What is he trying to accomplish by activating this tower?
I'm not talking about Astraea. What about it? If you're not here to save the world from the doppelganger, then from who?
From the Archelites. If I don't shut this down, Oberos' operation, in the next few hours, the Archelites will drop 3 hydrogen bombs on Astraea, destroy the entire continent, and obliterate its inhabitants.
What are hydrogen bombs?
Weapons more powerful than you can imagine. In comparison, what happened to Junor would be like a warning shot.
Do you know all that?
Because she herself is an Archelite. Am I right, Myrna?
What?
Say that again?
Yes. Darian is speaking the truth. I am what you people on Harrion call an Archalyte.
But...
Seriously?
It's one of the consort's best guarded secrets. Even though they come from another world, Archalytes are just like us. They talk like us, walk like us. They're humans.
The only difference is that they have trouble using magic.
You knew about it too, Fallon?
I'm a sky pirate. Whose ships do you think I've been plundering?
And you, Thea?
I don't remember anything from before my crash in Harion. But considering that the structure of the Vanguard is designed for human activity, it makes sense.
This is something I didn't expect. By the gods.
Raising Astraea, after what you did to Junor, after releasing the corrosion. I don't know why I'm still letting you talk.
The corrosion is not ours. It never has been.
More lies. You're not making a great case for yourself right now.
You need me.
How?
I can call off the attack on Astraea. But there are two things I need to do first. The first is to shut down whatever operation is going on in this tower.
Why? Archalytes care about Harrion now? This tower is a gigantic weapon that could wipe out all life on the planet!
Aha, not so big now with your hydrogen bombs, are you?
Are you sure?
Not completely. But everything points to it. The generals think that the tower is a defense system to protect Harrion's northern hemisphere. They want this tower out of the picture.
We're here to make sure that happens.
Then we can kill two birds with one stone. Once the attack has been called off, we can part ways. I don't care if you believe me or not. But Archalytes have never wished for the death of innocent Harrinian people.
Just save it, okay?
We could have nuked you all out of existence the day the war started. You have no idea of the true motives behind this war.
I'm sure those motives help you sleep at night.
Wait, you said there were two things you needed?
I need to secure the Seed of Destruction and take it to my chiefs. I know that one of you has it, Darian. Either you or Oberos. You were the only two present at the time of the Ascendance.
We'll discuss it when the time comes.
It's important.
Not now. Now, we go. I want you to stay where I can see you. No funny stuff.
Let me remind you that all of our lives hang in the balance.